Meteorologist Brad Souter, want to make sure you're prepared for your day, and a warm one it will be on this Tuesday. Isolated storms later this week. Northwest Oklahoma may get a shower today, but most of us will be dry. And it's going to be a very nice weekend if you're looking forward to the fair for the weekend, or maybe today. Today, not a bad one. It's going to be 84 noontime by 4 o'clock, about 88. It will be warm, a little bit muggy outside. I think some of the heat index temperatures, what it'll feel like, will be in the 90s, the lower 90s. So make sure you're hydrated and finding some shade at the fair. So lots of sun today, eventually up to about 89. A few clouds here and there. 87 on Wednesday. We stay pretty warm here, but notice how temperatures will trend down into the 80s, middle 80s at least for Thursday, Friday. Saturday as well, about 85. It'll be a dry, pretty warm weekend across the state of Oklahoma, officially the first full weekend of fall. That is coming at us Saturday and Sunday.